Well, look, Mr. Trump also said that it wasn't 100% of the media that was doing this, but I think it is fair to say that some of those in the crowd yesterday that were asking questions were, in fact, reporting this in a negative light. And it's absolutely fine and fair play to ask the questions and to get the responses that you're looking for. But at the same time, if you know the facts, as Mr. Trump pointed out yesterday, and you know what was going on,
right.
Because I've been on this show talking about it takes 6 weeks to,
sure.
6 weeks to 6 months to vet some of these charities, but yet 3 months into it, they're saying, well, none of these charities
right.
received the money, when in fact that they did.
Well,
22 organizations were released months ago.
Right, but that's because you're assuming that what you said was accurate. And in truth, if you want to find out if a group has 501c3 status, it's a phone call. It's not a months-long process. But that's not really the point. Katrina, when you don't like what I say, do you call me an idiot? No. Why not?
Do I?
Why is
no.
it okay for Donald Trump to do it, but not for you to do it right now with me? This is your chance. You don't like the reporting. You don't like how I put the questions. You're not going to call me something like that, right? Why is it okay for him to do it?
Well, it depends. If you're attacking me personally, I might call you an idiot, but you don't do that. And we are talking about the issues. And Mr. Trump is being attacked personally on a daily basis.
How? Has anybody ever said, Mr. Trump, you're an idiot, aren't you? Nobody's ever asked him a question like that to invite this kind of invective. And again, the media...
Actually, I do. No, absolutely. At Chris, there was a debate where he was actually asked if his campaign was a clown and if it was an act. I mean, of course he's been attacked personally by the media, and you see it in social media as well, by reporters specifically. And look, it's not just Mr. Trump that doesn't trust the media and believes that they're dishonest. I mean, Gallup tracking shows
that's absolutely
that people
true.
Under 50, only 36%.
It's absolutely true. I would argue that's why he does
media.
It. I would argue that's why he does it, because Donald Trump loves the media more than you ever have on your best day. He loves the media. He works the media. He uses it. He appreciates its value, and it has served him well. Those